boy Jamal.
What's good?
The vlog is back. I've returned. It's been a minute. I don't know what the fuck day it is. You know, I had some stuff I was gonna do. He got some shit he's gonna do. So we're just gonna do a bunch of shit.
Everything she wants is promised. And she can have it cause I got it. But when I talk, she only listens for the knowledge. She don't feel it, therefore I'm not an option. Yeah, everything she wants is promised. And she can have it cause I got it. Yeah, everything she wants is, and she can have it cause I. Let me tell you about the shorty that put me in the zone. I'll be stuck in limbo shortly. How can I make it home? Straight home to a heart. Try to click my feet together, just a shot in the dark. It's worth a try. I do what I gotta to get your attention like the sound of a chopper. But I still ain't got to, so I look at who had to try and figure out what they got that I don't have. Cause, I can give you double, maybe triple what they does. Baby, no more love puzzles. My piece is complete, girl, you just bring your pieces. I put them back together then, like it like a precinct, yeah. Your heart is safe with me, and I trust you with mine. Although I think you're lying, you say I'm just a friend, but I feel like you're frontin'. So I'm speaking to your heart, hoping that you hear something. It's right, I'm calling your name. You don't seem to hear me though.
Oh, legal name.
Calling your name, but you just
walk away.
Damn. Brown sugar, brown ounce sugar. You'll be my Sinai. Yeah, that movie really fits us. The only thing that differs is we got all kinds of music and I love motion picture. Something for anything, something for every mood. Like when we meet. All our dates and the sex scenes too. I'm just playing with you, but I'm sure we gon' do it. When we're through, you need music for your cigarette uses. That's some true shit. We aiming through this, but how we breaking all the rules if I do this? Yeah, shawty, you can be my Gabby Union. Wow, now this is a double feature that we're doing. So stop playing.
Can't have that in a long time. Y'all remember the guy I mentioned before? Jamal, I said, was in crazy shape. That's the guy right there. He's like a model for the military.
This dude's
in crazy shape, man. So I'm trying to catch up with him. You know what I'm saying? So I can look like a model.
Yeah,
we're going to hit those next. I wanted to get it on cam, actually.
All
right. Get some dope shots. Break it down. We're caking right now.
And she can have it cause I got it. But when I talk, she only listens for the knowledge. She don't feel it, therefore I'm not an option. Yeah, everything she wants is promised. And she can have it cause I got it. Yeah, everything she wants is and she can have it cause I
pull-ups are still essential, in my personal opinion. A lot of people like to neglect them, or a lot of people like to substitute and hit lat pull-downs, and they're good, but nothing, in my personal opinion, is gonna hit your lats like a good set of wide grip pull-ups. And then there's other variations you can do too, but don't leave them out. Especially if you get you a weight belt, add some weight to, perfect, you have crazy-ass lats, you wide as hell. hit these on the Smith machine before you judge us. It feels a lot better because you got that control that you don't get when you're hitting rows freeway. And plus all the freeway shit was sold up anyway, everybody had it. So hop on the Smith machine, the gains are still coming. Easy money.